3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One Communication Center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel. Old cross ties and twigs.
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here.
There. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Ada, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find the damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that, too. Ana, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel. Sam, get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready. Crest, can your rail car pull the train?
All clear.
Artyom, I've got something for you. Are you going out? Look here, then. This is something I finished just now. Well, I hollowed out a couple of Tihar bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly. With all this sand around.
Looks like it used to house a ticket office and lockers. Full of garbage now. Could use some cleaning.
Son is having a ball today.
Okay, set up the perimeter. You, get to the back of the train. Idiot, you get the engine. I'll pull you plate down. Then we'll bring the step on.
Thank you.
then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Thank you. about you at all. You come check on us, yes? From Baron come from tower, yes? Forgive me, Ursa. I stupid slave. No, nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing. Master up there, yes. Master know all, yes. Why you are? What here do? Who let? Master no expect you. Go away. No go there. Obey. You can't. Holy flame will punish. You no listen. Do how you want. Master will teach you. He will, yes.
You damn bitch! I did you know me.
It's a shame we have to leave soon. And the slaves are already started.
cable. It's too hard to hack. Misa, say hack. Slave, take axe and hack. Long time hack. Until morning hack.